Lillian, and we hear at the end of the week,